Well, Peter yep. My Pan and call me Sally. Wendy? Wow. Mitch, okay. what are we doing today?
So I didn't come up with a name for this game, but I've taken images of Pokemon for you all, and I have altered them in some way. I've snipped out a bit of it, or I've like made them mosaic, and you're gonna have to tell me which Pokemon it belongs to.
Really?
Oh God, this is interesting. Not what I was anticipating.
Yeah, no. Definitely not the first to do this. I think first time I saw this was on True Green 77's channel. So if anyone can find that video, please do. It's great. I love that video actually a lot.
Ours will be better.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
I disagree. Who's ready for question number one?
I'm ready for question number one.
I want to look at mosaics.
I want you guys to tell me which Pokemon this is if you can dare to try and figure it out.
Ooh. Oh, I know this immediately.
I just like, I know what it is, but I don't know if like there's a weird spelling for it or not.
I don't know what it is.
Thank you to our good friend Eric for setting this one up for me, because this was the only one I couldn't do in Microsoft Paint.
I'm now doubting that this is what this thing is called, because I remember the first and I remember the last. I don't know if I know what this one is.
The first and the last.
Nico is getting his mind blown.
Lost. Well, I'm finding out today that Nico is dumb.
I know what this is, but I might just be stupid on what it's called.
Let's see what you guys got. Let's see it. Come on.
It's Doublade.
Fuck.
Did you say coughing?
Galarian
coughing?
Galarian coughing is green, you dumb fuck. What are you doing?
There's green and gray in there.
There's not green in there. It's fucking pink. What are you looking at?
The Nico, green, are you colorblind?
Little bits of green. That's a really shitty pistachio green. The few little bits of there.
Okay, it's a lot less noticeable than the pink.
Yeah, the pink is the prominent thing that gave it away for me.
Yeah, and the fucking... Yeah, and I will take the L on that.
fuck!
Mm-mm-mm. Well, the answer is Doublade. Yes. Kyle and Tyler are both correct.
Yay. Doublade, looking at it after I wrote it down, I realized it's a really dumb name because it's just Duo Blades.
Yeah, no, I hate its name.
Yeah.
I hate it.
All three of its names, all three forms' names are just two words put together.
Yeah.
There's Hone Edge, Double Blade, and Aegis Slash.
I was not fully clear when we started, if it was going to be the general shape of the Pokemon. I thought you were just going to show us like a tiny little, like the knee of a Pokemon.
Oh no, absolutely not.
I was so confused.
I still get it.
No, you're a complete idiot, actually. So I want to show you guys round two, and you're going to have to tell me what Pokemon this is.
I know it.
Sir, that's a hand.
Yeah, Nico was right. This could be anything. This could be anything at all. You just have to figure out which Pokemon it is.
I'm now having second thoughts because I now know of another Pokemon that has a similar hand. I have two in mind, but I'm going to go with the one I like more.
I know which one it is. I have to think of the name because I can't think of the name.
I'm going with the one I know you like.
Me?
Well, you like a different... No. You didn't make the quiz.
Kyle likes this, so this must be correct.
I don't think I spelled this right. I know I didn't spell this right, but...
Oh, shit. I'm starting to think it's the other one. I'm just going to go with my instinct and go with this one, but I have a feeling I know what it is if it's not this.
All right. Ready?
Are we all ready?
Yeah.
Let's see it.
It's Inteleon, and I spelled it fucked up.
Coughegreegious.
Nico, you're really bad at this game, my guy.
Can I say what else I thought it was? Is Inteleon right?
This is Inteleon's hand.
Yes, that's what I thought.
I had a split second halfway through the time. I was like, is that Salazzle's hand? It like, has the same like slenderness to it that I was like...
Mm-hmm.
The first thing that went into my brain when I saw that hand, I was like, when did Alakazam get gloves?
Listen.
He's a fancy magician now.
To defend myself, I don't consider Inteleon.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
That's it. I will never consider Inteleon in general. And I know you, and I know you love Runerigas.
Fuck y'all, Inteleon's really cool.
Inteleon sucks dick.
Nope. I used to hate him, and then the new starters came out, and I went, he's not that bad.
I too am a fan of Gex.
He's ready for Gex Remake.
1000 Gex.
Gex Remake. I'm ready for question 3 remake.
Yes.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Oh my god.
Wait, I want you guys to tell me.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh, you want me to go with the original question 3?
Yeah. I don't really want the remake. I'd rather not do the remake. I'm worried it's going to be like a faithful 1-to-1.
Okay, yeah, hold on.
Like really poorly received. So.
Yeah, hold on. This one, you're going to get the original graphics, so sorry about that, but here you go.
All, it gives me more nostalgia.
I fucking hate you, man.
Ooh.
I really fucking hate you.
I think I know which one it is. I also still don't know if I spelled this right, but...
Are we all ready?
Yeah. I can't wait for Nico to be like, it's Pikachu.
I want you guys to tell me, whisper unto my ear, what you believe this could be.
It's my new favorite Arceops. Pokemon.
Arceops!
Oh, thank God. Nico's not brain dead.
it's the Pokemon, baby.
It's a really close game, though, because whether or not I'm brain dead, because I looked at it and went, is that Honedge? And
how does your brain work? I genuinely do not understand where you're pulling these things from tonight.
Nico is colorblind.
I didn't realize that, like, this simple-ass game that's very fun and creative was going to take Nico's brain and, like, split it apart, spin it in a fucking blender, and, like, try to jam it back in through his ear.
I didn't realize this would be creating ridges in his brain. I thought, like...
I saw the blue, and I just went with that.
That's Honedge.
Yeah.
I think you said Doublade.
No, I said Honedge.
Did you say Honedge?
Wow, okay. Yeah. One of my friends is dumb and one of them is deaf. What the fuck?
Jesus.
I reduced the image of Archaeops to 2% size in Microsoft Paint and then brought it back up to normal.
I love that.
And then turned it upside down.
That's awesome.
I got another one for you, and it does have many more pixels. I'm personally a huge fan of this one. I'm glad that I decided to do this. Here you go.
It looks so familiar, and yet I have no fucking idea.
This is like both the most familiar looking thing, and also because it's attached to a white background, I'm like going to have an aneurysm because I can't figure out what the fuck I'm looking at.
I've got my guess.
I literally had to look up the name because I know what this thing is and I've never known its name.
That's cheating, isn't it?
I'm sorry, are you looking shit up?
Because I knew what it was.
Are you looking shit up right now?
I knew what it was, but I don't know the name. I could draw it if you want me to draw it.
That's cheating.
Mm-hmm. Well, now you already know.
If he's cheating.
It's not cheating. I knew what it was. I just had to... There's no way that you could look up what is this and without like having a general context of what it is from.
The burden of proof is on you, Tyler.
What?
Mm-hmm. Burden of proof is on you.
Oh, one of my friends is deaf, one of my friends is a cheater, and I'm fucking stupid!
I'm the game master.
In the comments, comment Tyler cheated or Tyler was right, and we'll tally the votes and we'll just minus a point if the votes equal.
Bitch, I run the channel. I'll just delete every comment that said that I cheated.
You'll never stop me.
Dude, I don't have a guess because I legitimately like don't.
I do, and I'm, you gotta come I think up with I something. Have the right idea. I think I have the right idea, but I'm not sure I have the right Pokemon.
Oh my lord, I'm gonna shit myself.
time's up.
Oh my god, I have to give an answer. I didn't write anything. Dude, it looks so familiar. I know the moment you show it, I'm gonna be so pissed. I don't feel confident.
I want to see. Show me!
I've shown you.
Oh, it's totally Shinnotic. Yep.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I literally never knew the name, but I knew that Mitch liked that thing.
Yeah.
It's Shinnotic's whole ass face.
Yes, damn. Yeah, good on you, Tyler. Damn. Sinistee was not close.
No, Sinistee.
No, not at all.
Not at all.
No, but like similar vibe. I get it.
I got my vibe when I looked at it on a white background was haunting face. And honestly, Shinnotic was not that far off from a haunting face.
So I get where you were coming from with on that, Kyle, but consider that that's me saying that.
Oh, yeah, you're dumb. Man, all right, what's the next question?
Yeah,
smart. You're not that smart.
I'm dragging you down with me, bitch.
Yeah, what do we have the score on us?
Tyler has gotten them all. I've gotten all but one, and Nico got one.
Yep.
Sounds good. So we're moving on to question number 5.
That's
with
hot.
A 5-4-1 split. And I'm going to give you another, my old screen broke. So I'm just going to have to use the old CRT TV. Mm. Here you go.
Oh, cool.
I got it.
I know. Can't wait for Nico to be like, you know, there's one red pixel in there. So it's plusle. 100%.
I can't wait for Tyler to look this one up and show us his browsing history.
I can't wait to move this along.
Can I show I'm my ready. Answer, please?
Would you like to?
I would love to.
I like the enthusiasm. Go for it.
My answer. Woo!
Yay! Everyone got it.
Keto burrito.
It's Magnezone.
Wow.
I love that goofy freak.
He's so weird. He's so weird.
At least he's not like 17 Magnemites stitched together.
Oh, I would have preferred that actually. Just pull like a dun sparse and just like shove a lot of them all together. Amalgamation of Magnezone or Magnemites.
I got just one more for you guys, and I think that this is going to be the easiest one yet.
Ooh.
All right. Wait.
Probably means it's going to be difficult.
Here you go.
Huh. What am I looking at? Genuine, what am I looking at?
I yet again hate that you're like, I hope it doesn't zoom in on the knee. And now we're looking at this thing. I have a guess and I just don't think it's right.
Yeah, I only have really one don't. Guess based on the color scheme, but it doesn't look like the same. Right thing.
Same. I know what it is.
That's so silly of you.
I hope you're right. Because I want it for you, Nico.
Yeah. I'm just going to guess what my instinct said, and it's going to be wrong. I also want to, in the comments, tell us if these are as difficult as we think they are.
No. Tell us if we if it's as difficult as I think it is. Tell us if we think it's as I think it is. Fuck you.
Do we have answers?
I do have answers for you.
Let's get some answers on the screen. Mm. Really?
Here we go.
My Minfu with lightning bolt eyebrows.
I think it's Pikachu right. Though for actual.
You did spell Erectivire right.
Oh yeah.
It's not it though.
No, you guys got it correct, but you got it wrong. This is Cramorant gorging mode.
Ah, I see. So like, does that mean Nico and I get half points?
Sure.
Tight.
It doesn't really change anything about the standings, but
if Nico, the way Nico was talking, I was thinking if he actually guesses Cramorant because we've both been using a bunch of Cramorant lately, then he would just win.
It's not because canonically my Cramorant just doesn't pull up a Pikachu.
Because canonically, I only have one brain cell.
Canonically, Cramorant's not a good Pokemon. So.
That doesn't need to be canon. That's Whoa, just what it is.
That was hey, a excuse the fuck out of you, Kyle. I'm not gonna say I disagree, but I would never say that on the internet of all places.
Also, fuck you for having it be Cramorant and only showing like a couple pixels of it actually Cramorant.
Yeah, who's the cheater now?
You.